For fastening smooth, flat bottom optics and holders, such as these Carclo and Khatod optics, we recommend our custom cut double-sided self-adhesive tape. Self-adhesive tape is not nearly as messy to use as silicones and instant adhesives, and offers a very reliable solution for fastening smooth bottom optics to an LED assembly. Here I'm going to demonstrate how to use double-sided tape with this Khatod 20mm round optic and this Carclo 20mm hex holder. Now, before you fasten the lens to the LED, it's usually best to attach the connecting leads, as some lens designs makes it somewhat difficult to attach them later. You also need to be sure that you solder the connecting leads to the correct pads in order to accommodate the optic that you're using. For example, you would need to fasten the leads to the top left or right or bottom left or right pads for this Carclo hex holder. For this Khatod round optic, you need to solder the leads to the two small pads above and below the LED here. Now, the first step to using double-sided tape is to ensure that the surfaces of the LED assembly and the bottom of the lens holder are clean and dry. So the best way to do that is to use isopropyl alcohol and a clean wipe to clean the bottom surface of the holder. Like so. And you also want to clean the top surface of the LED assembly. Now, you also want to make sure that any leftover fluxes are removed as well, so it's nice and clean. So, next you want to be sure that the optic is correctly aligned to the LED assembly. Many optics and holders need to be oriented in a specific way in order to accommodate the LED, so you want to make sure that that's positioned correctly and the wires have got clearances. So you know that there looks good. Set that aside. And we'll check this one. Same thing, we want to make sure we have it properly oriented and it fits on there with no problem. And that looks good. Now, using tweezers, we're going to remove one of the pre-cut pads from the clear plastic carrier. Position that onto the bottom of the optic. Now, this particular one here has two parts to this pad. So, and we'll get rid of these center pieces. Okay. And then we push that firmly against the bottom of the optic. Okay, now we're going to take the tweezers and remove the bottom white paper. And then position that on top of the LED. And push that down, being careful we don't touch the surface of the lens. Okay, now you want to put as much pressure as you can on the assembly for about 30 seconds or more. Now, you can do that by simply pressing down with your hand, but you want to be careful you don't touch the surface of the lens. Or you can use a weight or a clamp. Here I'm going to use a clamp to hold the optic against the LED assembly. And let's just move on to the next one. Basically the same procedure. This one here is a little bit different. This is a single pad. This one here, make sure it is properly oriented to the opening. Push down nice and hard. And then remove the bottom paper. And again, make sure we have this properly oriented. Push and position that over the assembly. And again, push down nice and hard. And again, you can use a clamp to hold that in place for about a minute or two. After a couple minutes, you can remove the clamp and you're finished. That one looks good. And that one looks good. So with the heat generated by the LED, the bond between the LED assembly and the LED will actually improve over time.